Reminds me of the time we parachuted into Verkor. Ambushed that Gestapo patrol.
You're just an old romantic.
Alright, there's our target.
You gotta give those crowds some credit. Train's right on time.
Biggest train I've ever seen. Thickest armor, too.
It's a Panzerzug. Those V2s have a range of 200 miles. More than enough to hit Paris. We can't let it reach the launch site.
Enemy moving up ahead. Alright, Vivian, I'll take them out. Tanner, that'll be your signal to advance.
Daniels! Since you and Zussman were so gung-ho at Marinier, you'll provide them with fire support.
Come on, alright, let's go.
Everyone stay low.
Suppressors on!
Change of plans! We've been spotted!
Charlie, train's leaving!
Come on, we can't let it get away!
Stand up!
We've got to move! Walk.
Enemies at the post office!
Move, fellas!
Blanket glass!
Take it off to the train!
Stay low!
I've got you!
Oh, shit!
Enemies ahead! Fire!
Give me the cover!
There's still time!
Alright, everyone, get to the train!
Throwing a grenade!
Charlie, train's leaving!
Come on, we can't let it get away!
I have a first aid! Shit!
Daniels, get up!
Everyone in the Jeep, now!
We need to stop that train!
Let's go, let's go!
Hold on!
Shit, look out! Stay on the path! Trees are coming down!
Hang on! Can you see it?
There it is! Hit the gas! Look!
We're gonna lose it!
Right,
working on it!
Get in the way! Under the bridge! Watch it! Faster! Shit! It's firing at us! Watch out!
Now's your chance! Take the wheel!
Holy shit. Did that just happen?
Can't believe we made it.
That's one for the books. I hope Styles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 damn minutes.
Look out! I'm sorry. Who the hell are you?
A friend. No hurry.
First aid kit ready when you are!
Send it this way!
soon as through here. There's no time to waste.
It's been a week since we took out that train. My platoon's in the middle of Paris, working with the resistance. Rousseau and Crowley have a plan to sabotage the occupation, and that means striking at its heart.
We're going, we're going.
Soon this nightmare will be over.
If you're stopped, the cover story must be ironclad. Let's go for it again. This is our one chance. Recruiting our inside man came at a terrible price. You're to find him and exchange your briefcase with his. Hopefully, he's obtained the explosives we'll need to open the gates.
You worry too much, Major.
That's my job.
I'll meet you in front of the garrison when the operation is complete.
Who sent you?
Herr Spiegel.
Good. Whatever happens, once you make the trade, you must maintain possession of the briefcase at all times.
I've come this far. I'll be damn sure I'm going to finish it.
Good night. Bitte reichen Sie uns Ihre Tasche.
Bitte sehr.
Ich habe Sie hier noch nie gesehen. Was ist der Grund Ihres Besuchs?
Ich habe Reisedokumente für Polizeiführer Heinrich.
Ich wurde darüber nicht informiert. Aber Ihre Papiere scheinen in Ordnung zu sein. Sie können weiter, Frau Schneider.
Contact's name is Fischer. He's wearing a gray officer's uniform. Tell me the passphrase.
Berlin.
Good luck.
Tut mir leid, Freunde. Der Zutritt zu diesem Treppenhaus ist verboten. Halt! Kein Zutritt! Zeigen Sie mir Ihre Papiere.
Natürlich. Bitte sehr.
Das Treppenhaus ist gesperrt und Sie haben keine Freigabe. Wie lautet Ihr Nachname?
Ich heiße Schneider.
Na gut, gehen Sie zurück in diese Richtung. Stehen und zeigen Sie Ihre Papiere.
Sollte eigentlich alles in Ordnung sein.
Sie müssen hier neu sein. Dieses Treppenhaus ist nur für Offiziere. Zu wem wollen Sie?
Polizeiführer Heinrich. Der Wachmann in der Empfangshalle meinte, ich soll diese Treppen nehmen.
Heinrich muss befohlen haben, die Haupttreppe zu schließen. Gehen Sie.
Je suis de votre côté.
Qui êtes-vous?
Courage. Vous n'êtes pas seul. Battez-vous avec moi pour libérer la ville.
Vous avez ma parole. Je le jure.
Vos camarades sont en chemin.
Vive la résistance.
Verschwinden Sie! Das geht Sie nichts an!
Ça suffit.
Mais qu'est-ce que...
Restez cachés. La résistance sera bientôt là. Vos camarades sont en chemin.
Vive la résistance!
Entschuldigen Sie bitte die Störung, mein Herr.
Wie kann ich Ihnen helfen?
Haben Sie die Werke über Lenz gelesen?
Ja, das Herbstlied mag ich besonders gerne.
Es ist auch einer meiner Lieblingsgedichte.
Bitte, hier in drei Folgen.
Are you ready to make the exchange?
No, you're early. And I'm late for a meeting. I'll have the explosives in a case matching yours. We'll have to make the swap in the war room.
Lead the way.
No, they're watching me. Use your cover to get into Heinrich's office on the third floor. From there, you can cut across to the north wing and avoid the checkpoints. We shouldn't be seen together. Go now, and I'll meet you in the war room.
Guten Abend. Kann ich Ihnen behilflich sein, Fräulein?
Ja, ich habe Reisedokumente für Herrn Heinrich. Ist er da?
Nein, er ist momentan in einer wichtigen Besprechung. Sie können gerne in seinem Büro warten. Er kommt gleich zurück.
Ich habe Sie noch nie gesehen.
Darf ich fragen, was Sie an meinem Fenster zu suchen haben?
Verzeihung, Herr Kommandant. Ich wollte gerade nur etwas frische Luft schnappen. Ich bin Gerda Schneider. Ich komme aus Berlin, um Ihnen Ihre Reisepapiere zu bringen.
Fräulein Schneider? Ich habe auf Ihren Auslandsstudium gehört. Es war in Cambridge, oder?
Ja, das ist richtig. Wenn es Ihnen jetzt recht ist, kann ich Ihnen Ihre Reisepapiere zeigen.
Da kommen wir noch sicher.
Vielen Dank.
Danken wir Sie noch nicht. Fräulein Schneider. Oh, now, if you will indulge me, perhaps we can converse in English, as you know, I'm sure practice makes perfect. Bitte. Nehmen Sie das Platz. Have a seat. So, Herr Gruber sent you to arrange for my departure. I am.
Du bist Herr Kommander Spiegel.
Sehr gut. Very good. One cannot be too careful these days. You look so serious. Let us drink. To my return to the fatherland. The French deserve each other. But my God! I will miss the cuisine. Take the ortolan, that tiny, delicate songbird. Its eyes poked out so that it can gorge. And then it's drowned in cognac. It's genius. I'm not sure what I will miss more. Savoring the sweet flesh, or watching it thrash to death. But there is one thing of which I am certain. Watching your son flail as he drowned under my boot gave me the greatest pleasure of all. Rousseau!
Die gewünschten Berichte aus Berlin sind gerade gekommen.
Danke. Ich werde sie mir schnellstmöglich ansehen.
In Ordnung.
Seine
möglichen Überfälle verstärkt.
Halt! Geben Sie mir sofort Ihre Papiere!
Ist das Blut an Ihrem Ärmel?
Ich fürchte, das ist Tinte. Heute ist einer dieser Tage.
Legen Sie Ihre Aktentasche zur Inspektion auf den Tisch.
Ich komme zu spät zu seiner wichtigen Besprechung.
Fräulein, Ihre Tasche! Sofort!
You never disappoint.
We've been compromised. The whole bloody place is on alert.
They captured our contact.
Tell me you made the switch.
Yes, I have the explosives.
Then we're staying on mission. We'll rendezvous in the courtyard after you plant the charges.
Have to be quiet.
What's that button?
Thank you. I'll be here if you run into trouble.
Too exposed.
Just one more.
Betreten des Gebäudes werden alle Papiere überprüft.
Jawohl, ich informiere euch, wie es zu tun ist.
Risky.
Bei Betreten des Gebäudes werden alle Papiere überprüft.
Jawohl, ich informiere um jeden Sicherheitsbefehl.
Too far away. Now it's up to you and your team, Daniels.
They're like... We should go now.
Now hold your fire till they blow the gates. Get ready. All right, that's our signal. Let them have it!
grenade out!
I got ammo!
Push through to the bridge! Hollow sailor! Back into the garrison! Second story!
Ah, I can't move!
Counterattack soon. We need to set up our defenses. Follow me. Jerry's still inside. We have to take him out.
First aid kit ready when you are.
And that can go through.
Yeah, take this. Rousseau, get a smoke in there. Clear the lobby and then sweep the building. Enemy reinforcements are coming. All right, do it.
Area clear.
First aid kit here.
Daniel, Sussman, head upstairs and secure the second floor. We'll clear out the rest down here.
On the floor, Fritz.
Good job, buddy. Room clear. Got your first aid kit.
Germans will be here soon. We'll see them coming from here. If they get close, use the Molotovs. The whole city's fighting back. We're almost there. They're throwing smoke down the street. Here they come. Daniel's aiming for the truck. Everyone else, wait till they're in range. Nice shot.
First aid kit, Daniels.
MGs, open fire. Keep them off that bridge. getting too close. Enemies in front, use your Molotov.
Grenade out! Throw the grenade!
Outstanding work, boys. Outstanding.
We did it. The ghost forces are entering the city.
Looks like we might get that champagne and caviar after all.
Hey, Daniels, you still think there's a young gal looking for a handsome GI?
Sorry, buddy. That was just a boost of morale.
Now he tells me.
City of Lights. Finally. Something to celebrate, eh, Crowley?
There's no turning back. France has reclaimed Paris.
Well, this ain't exactly over yet. The war's not done.
Now come on, Pearson, let them have this.
That's what Turner's for.